it's Canada Day at our ecovillage. We're working on the Econest project, which is a house for one of the new residences moving to the village. And today we're doing an earthen floor or a subfloor out of cob. So I wanted to show you a little bit about how that's happening. This is our mixing station. We've got sand coming into buckets and being put into the cement mixers. We've got aggregate, which is a coarse rock, which is going to try and key the cob floor together and make it strong. We've got slip, which is clay and water. That goes into the mix. We turn it around for 5 minutes or so, and then the wheelbarrows, it gets dumped into the wheelbarrows, and then it comes inside. On the inside, we've been working on insulating, and then we put wire mesh down, and then we run these red PEX lines for a hydronic heating system. So what's going to happen is, at the back we have a mechanical room which will run hot water through these lines in through the floor and then back out to reheat that water and back through the floor. And all of this cob layer here is going to act as thermal mass. So our thermal mass is going to heat up and keep our house warm in winter. So we're working our way along. We started in the bedroom here and the back of the house, and we've been working our way all the way through to the front door. Here comes another mix right now. So the mix comes down. We get it poured onto the floor. And these guys are gonna trowel it around. The square footage on this floor is about 850 square feet. We started early this morning, and I think we'll get it all done in one day, just for the cob mix, which is our subfloor. After the cob's dry, we're going to leave it for 2 weeks, and then we'll come through doing some finishes on the wall, and then we'll come back and add 1-inch layer of finished earthen floor. So this is the bathroom in here, and we've got a couple of mixes already prepared and put on the floor. So the next thing we need to do is trowel it level. So here we've got a line, a blue line, which is running all the way around the building. And then we're going to the underside of these walls, just here as a guide. And so all we do is push the mix in. Work it a little bit. Lift up the wire so the cob mix comes in underneath the wires and the hydronic lines. So we're heating all thermal mass. We're not just heating the insulation. And then we use this blue line. To take our level. And then we start moving back. And that's what we're up to today.